weight-related problems. Hey kids, in this video, we will learn about measuring items with weighing scale and adding different weighing stones to measure the weight. Today, Gopal and his daughter Neetu are going to sell junk at Birju uncle's shop. On seeing Gopal and Neetu, Birju uncle gets happy.
Oh, nice. Gopal bhaiya, today you have brought our daughter with you.
Yes, uncle. Nowadays, she is helping me a lot with my work.
Wow, this is a good thing. Well, say, what have you brought today?
Uncle, here is some newspapers, some old books, and some cans of bottles.
Give it to me. Let me weigh them.
Hey, why is Neetu looking here and there? She is looking a bit shocked too.
What happened, Neetu? What are you looking for?
How will Birju uncle weigh all this? He doesn't even have a weighing machine.
Oh, child, you are so intelligent. Yes, I don't have any machine, but I will weigh without it.
How come, uncle?
Look, this is known as weighing scale.
Yes, kid, we can also measure with the help of weighing scale.
Uncle, please show me how to do this.
But uncle, I have some other works in the market too.
Never mind, bhaiya. You finish your work. Let her stay with me. I will teach her how to use it.
Uncle, how can we measure with this? It has no needle to point at numbers.
Yes, not a pointer like that. But we do have a small needle along with these two plates. Look here. Right now, both of these plates are empty and the needle is facing towards the center, which means the needle is balanced because both the plates are of equal weight. We use weighing stones to measure weight in a weighing scale.
Weighing stones? What are these?
Look, these are weighing stones.
Oh my God, how many are these? And look, this one is so big.
Yes, this is the biggest weighing stone I have. Look how much is written on it.
100 kilograms.
Yes, it means this weighing stone weighs 100 kgs. Now check out other weighing stones and tell me their weights.
Apart from 100 kilograms, we have 50, 20, 10, 5, 2, and 1 kg. Oh, we have weighing stones smaller than 1 kg too.
Yes, these are stones weighing in grams. Look, 500 grams, 200 grams, 100 grams, and 50 grams. These are weighing stones which weigh less than this too, but I don't use them.
Okay, uncle, how do we measure weight with the help of these?
I will show you. Let's weigh the newspaper you have brought. Can you guess how much it will weigh?
Uncle, it was quite heavy. I couldn't even lift it. It must be around 10 kgs.
Okay, let's weigh this with the weighing stone of 10 kilograms. For measuring weight, we will place the item to be weighed on one side and will keep on putting weighing stones on the other until the needle points at the center or get balanced. Look, the side carrying 10 kg weighing stone moved downwards. while the side carrying the newspapers moved upwards. This means the weight of the newspaper is less than 10 kgs.
Uncle, what should we do now?
We will put stone which weighs less than 10 kgs. So can you tell me which weighing stone is smaller than 10 kgs?
5 kgs.
Let's place this.
Uncle, now the side carrying the newspaper has moved downwards.
Which means?
This means that the weight of the newspaper is more than 5 kgs.
Yes. So what should we do now?
I don't know, Uncle. We don't have any stone which weighs more than 5 kgs and less than 10 kgs.
Now we will add smaller weighing stones to this. Let's check by adding weighing stone of 2 kgs.
Yes. Oh, look, the side carrying weighing stones has moved downwards. Means the weight of the newspapers is less than 5 plus 2, 7 kgs.
Yes. Now let's replace the 2 kg weighing stone by 1.
Uncle, look! Now the sides are balanced and the needle also points at the center.
That means the weight of the newspapers is
5 and 1 means 6 kilograms.
Very good! Now weigh these books on your own. These are not that heavy.
Okay, Uncle.
See, I have placed the books on this side.
Let's place weighing stone of 2 kgs first. Oh, this is still on the upper side. Means I have to add some more weighing stones. Let's add one more stone of 1 kg to it. Means now it becomes 3 kgs. Oh wow, this is balanced now. This means the weight of the books is 3 kgs.
Look, your father has also come.
So uncle, did she disturb you?
No, she is a very sweet child.
Dad, I have learned how to measure weight using stones and weighing scale. Look, these books weigh 3 kgs.
Very good, Neetu.
In this video, we have learned about measuring items with weighing scale and adding different weighing stones to measure the weight.